formation and all of auto racing, a four-wide salute to you, the fans. We need you to take shape. We need you to get up on your feet. Wave your hats, wave your hands, wave your friends, wave your neighbors, but most importantly, make some noise for the Great Lakes Super Sprint! We'll break the field's degree. 25 laps to close out the 2023 season for the NRA Sprint Invaders and Great Lakes Super Sprints. They work down the back straightaway. They go bumper to bumper, wheel to wheel, wing to wing into turns three and four. Easy as the pace. Waynesfield's Raceway Park. Grissman had a tough 2023 season. Three engines expired throughout the course of the season. The third one went at Tri-City, which took them out of contention for a Great Lakes Super Sprint Series championship. But they kept their head high. They put another engine in the car, and now Phil Grissman is back to Great Lakes Super Sprint Series victory lane. Let's head downstairs for a post-race interview.
Thank you, Zach. What a race for your NRA Sprint Invaders under the Great Lakes Super Sprints banner. We'll wait for your feature winner to get the gear off here. We'll have a word with the gas man, Phil Grissman. Series promoter Barry Marlowe congratulating your feature winner. Here comes the family and crew. He's got the helmet off. He can hear you. Picking up tonight's 25 lap NRA Sprint Invader feature win. Give it up for the gas man, Phil Grissman. They're going up top. Phil Grissman, longtime veteran, like we talked about on lap six under that red flag. The track glazing over. Phil and experience on those restarts, man, obviously paid in dividends as you were able to take off from Kobe Allison each and every time.
Well, I guess it was so far around the top, but moisture was wearing off the bottom of the racetrack, and you just sit there and spin your wheels. So I had to get this thing underneath me and try to get down the straightaway and turn one first and try to do our thing.
Well, this is the way to finish a season. Now you can take this momentum into 2024. Let's talk about everybody that helps you with this race car.
Well, I'm going to hold you to that, so we'd like to take the momentum to that. And Marshall Campbell, you know, he works his rear end off in the shop, and we can't thank him enough. I give him a hard time every night we race, I think, and he probably deals with me the best. And my son has come along, and my grandkids, my daughter-in-law. It's just made it a good fun summer, really, and we've been able to enjoy each other and go race to race and put our best foot forward, and tonight it all worked out.
Buddy, it's always a good time to see you in victory lane. Once again, race fans, give it up for the gas man, Phil Grissman. We're going to have a word here as well with your 2000.